I don't think that the UN Declaration needs to be updated because all the rights also apply online. So I don't see a point in having a separate declaration for digital rights. We just should make sure that the digital rights are really applied online.